single file. Bobby Labonte, Tony Stewart.
In April, I won the Talladega 500 by Carly for my fourth career Winston Cup win and Andy Petrie's first win as a team owner. We come back to Talladega in October for the EE Sports 500 on a Mission 4 repeat. We come down to three laps to go. It's myself, Dale Jr., and Bobby Labonte. We're racing real hard at start-finish line. Needless to say, we got 30 other people chasing us. Dale Jr.'s had enough. White flag falls. He hits Bobby Labonte, knocks him out of the way. He goes on. That gives me a chance to make a run on both of them. We go into turn one. I get on the outside of Bobby Labonte. He has no part of that. He carries me to the wall. We both touch the wall. I turn left, cut up under him. He turns left to block me. I hit Bobby Labonte. He flips over. Debris everywhere. Cars are turning and hitting the wall everywhere. Other cars are up in there. I'm racing hard to get back to Dale Jr. Next thing I know, I'm racing for fifth place. I passed Jeff Ford for fifth place right at the start-finish line. When I left there that day, I wondered what could have happened if I had a chance to win that race if me and Bobby Labonte had a touch. Well, today, you and I finally get to prove this out. I think I could have won that race, and the folks at EA Sports are going to give you and me three laps to prove it. You're in third place in a pack with Bobby Labonte, Tony Stewart, Dale Earnhardt Jr., and Jeff Burton. Three to go in the EA Sports 500. Anything can happen. Let's make it a win and get the repeat at Talladega.
So we're going to rewrite history. We miss you, Bobby Hamilton. You died on my 10th birthday. Which is pretty depressing.
Almost 200.